yeah? Glad to hear it.
Oh, thank you, Say! He wasn't hurt or anything like that, but he doesn't remember what happened at all.
I'm sorry I caused so much trouble. I wish I could remember what happened. When I came to, I found myself in the middle of some ruins. I panicked and logged out. Don't tell Fawn what really happened, okay?
You know, brother, that's because you're just so careless.
It feels like I've been in a fight or something.
That's probably just all in your head, brother.
Hey, Dad. A friend and I are building an air bike. And there's a race coming up soon. Can I enter it?
Of course you can. You know I'll be cheering you on.
Really? But didn't you say that you weren't going to be home because of work?
Well, you know, it doesn't matter where I am. I can still cheer you on.
Hey, that's cheating!
Oh. Ha!
Well, what do you think, huh?
Huh? Oh, yeah.
It's because of you that my brother's back safe and sound. Thank you so much.
Uh-huh.
Sorry that my sister had to pester you to help.
Hey, it's your fault, though.
Why you?
Ow!
Thank you. Say, I heard you helped get Fawn's brother back okay.
Yeah, and it looks like Judgment 6 definitely had a hand in things, too.
I see. Go figure, it'd be them. But luckily, today I've come up with some more stuff on Judgment 6 for you.
Really? You were able to find something?
Of course! Didn't I tell you just to leave it to me? Have a little faith in your buddy.
I suppose you did. So, what did you find out?
Man, that's just cold. And after I went through all this trouble, too.
Oh, okay. I'm sorry, great spy master Hayami. What is it that you found?
Right, anyway. Well, I checked the hunter's access logs. But the folks who were abducted weren't in there.
So then they were let go?
Possibly. I mean, even if they were stuck inside Nexus, a logout can still be forced from the outside.
Ah, that's true.
I learned one other interesting thing, too. There are particular servers where, after hunters log into them, and then these hunters go to another server, they aren't returning with any data chips.
Without any data chips? What's up with that? Hey, do you think that Judgment 6 is causing these hunters problems?
Possibly. But anyway, I've got to look into this a little bit more.
Okay, you do that. I've got to figure out what's going on.
Believe me, so do I. Here's a server that suddenly had a lot more frequent logins. Maybe there's something going on there.
Thank you.
Well, what are you doing to bed? I'll save you.
Thank you. Are you coming to understand your own potential?
Yeah.
Yes. Bear with it, and you can handle anything. Let me see how your strength has progressed. See. Very good. Now let your eyes burn with the skill of Jeet Kune Do. Hurl your enemies into the air with the dash hammer kick.
Thank you.
Bit, are you okay?
Yes, I am okay. Thank you.
Why did they want to capture you, Bit?
It would appear that they are former Bits that used to be with Hunters. It would seem that they were taken away and controlled by something, but I am unsure as to why.
Maybe they were just trying to make friends.
There is a possibility of future attacks.
Keep a lookout, Bit.
You understand now the power of nature, boy.
Yeah.
One becomes strong by realizing one's insignificance. Now, let me see just how strong you have become.
Ah! Ha!
Forget that the struggle against nature is hard and difficult. Follow my lead. Put your heart into it and realize the power of the running body press.
Are your fists still working on the behalf of others?
Yeah.
Yes, I can feel the determination in those eyes. Let us test that determination with your fists. True to the path of Hagekure Jujitsu. Hagekure Ryu Jujitsu's Koen Raku. Learn it well.
Toka, give up and go home. Nothing bad will happen to you.
I don't take orders from you. I'm going to stop your plan.
My, my, my. What a stubborn little girl. Still, the hunters that you bring along help our plans immensely.
No.
Glossing over things doesn't change the fact that your hands are still dirty. Why don't you just stop this nonsense of yours?
No matter what, I'm going to fight you, even if I have to do it alone.
You're not alone, Toka.
Say.
You just don't know when to give up, do you?
I'm gonna fight to the end. I'm gonna make sure that your schemes are exposed.
My. Such enthusiasm, little boy. Take her away.
No!
Hey, let Toka go! Toka! Shot?
In the end, you're nothing but talk. Don't even think about trying anything.
Toka, I promised her that we'd fight together.
If I were you, I'd be more concerned about myself. I leave the rest to you.
Ah!
Your hunter's glove. But how?
Yeah.
Shot, please, please, you've got to hang on.
Don't worry about me. There's something I need to tell you before I'm forcibly logged out.
What is it?
Judgment 6 is getting together treasure hunters in order to infiltrate the Acropolis main server and bring the nation down from the inside.
They what? But then...
If Acropolis is ruined, then the surrounding nations are going to fight over what's left. In the resulting chaos, Judgment 6 believes it can increase their own power.
But no matter how good a hunter is, there's no way, to get into the Acropolis main server.
Not on one's own, no. However, if a large enough group attempts to connect at once, then security would be overwhelmed, and there would be gaps. That's how they plan to sneak in.
So that's why they need hunters. But then, why would hunters follow the orders of Judgment 6?
After you saw what happened to me, you should have figured that out. Judgment 6 is brainwashing everyone inside Nexus with hypnotic suggestions, making them serve their own ends. The brainwashed hunters follow orders while in Nexus, but they recall nothing when they're in the real world.
So that's why nobody knows anything.
Judgment 6 has certainly destroyed my backup data by now. Soon, I'll be forcibly logged out. And without the data there to keep things stable, I'll never wake up. You're the only one who can stop them now.
No.
It's not your fault. Don't worry. It's a shame that Judgment 6 has forced you into this whole mess. But I believe that if anyone can stop them, you can. I believe in you.
But how can I possibly stop something like this, though?
Logout block removed. Logout commencing.
Say, I've been looking for you. I've got something to tell you, too. This is big stuff. Hunters have started to assault the Acropolis main server.
They've already started?
Why on earth are they doing that?
Judgment 6 has them all brainwashed.
What the?
They're planning to start a war and destroy Acropolis. Hayami, I'm going to the main server to try and stop their plans.
Whoa, say, are you sure about that?
I'm the only one who can. I'm the only one who can use Virtuous Souls.
Young one, have you ever wanted to accomplish something so badly that you would give up everything else?
I don't plan to lose anything. I'm going to give my all to protect everyone.
Ha! Overconfident, but I understand you. I live in order to perfect the lost art of Koen Ken. I am Lao Chan. I have been awaiting someone who is worthy to challenge my skill. Let us see your conviction. You have strength worthy of the Kohen Ken. The walls will crumble beneath the Enshin Sho and grave the movement into your very body.
Acropolis floats on the surface of the ocean above the waves. The main server regulates things like the water tank balance that keeps our island afloat. But if the main server were ever taken down, then the island will... The fate of Acropolis is in your hands now. Be careful.